Hold on.
Not this being Panda Express. This plate look mad fire. Hold on. Tell me this plate don't look mad fire. Hold on. Love you too. Yo, tell me this plate don't look fire. I'm sweating bullets. Hold on. How do I turn this shit around? This plate don't look fire. This don't look like no Panda Express. Well, kind of, sort of. That shit, what is that? I don't know. It's giving sticks. Oh, this song, it's, what's her name? Savannah Ray, I think. You're sober. No, I'm not making dresses at the moment, unfortunately. Yeah, took a break. It took a breaky break. Well, I haven't been live on Instagram in over 3 months because they took my... It needs salt. You barely hear that. Yo, Darren, you like this?
Yeah, sorry.
It's so dry.
It is what it is. Oh, good, smart, bubble more.
Oh, yeah, exactly. What's the little stuff? The little things. It's like, it's kind of hot. Is this pork? It's like little giblets.
It's chicken.
That's chicken?
It's all chicken.
Oh, pepper chicken. What's that? It's chicken salad. Not add oil. It needs soy sauce. Where did you learn sign language? I learned sign language. Wait, hold on a minute. Let me try to sign a little bit. I'm very rusty. Oh, shit. I learned sign language in sixth grade in school. This is class. This is school? Oh, I don't remember. But yeah, I remember a little bit. I do a lot of finger spelling. No. How do you do finger spelling? Is this finger spelling? I forget how to do it, but yeah. You think I'm cute? Stop. Thank you. How to curse in sign language. I'm crying. I know this is shit in sign language. This is bitch. Shit, bitch. It's giving hand performance. You know sign, well, I'm deaf myself. Oh my god. Okay. I met a new friend at the club with my friend who's deaf. And made me want to learn more sign language so I can have a combo. But yeah. What is this called? Walnut. I remember you from fashion. Hey, fellow fashion head. What's going on? Now to make you think of Jeffrey Dahmer.
Fried rice is bland, right?
The fried rice? Yeah, I told you it was bland.
So
but
you want any more? Make the most of it.
I mean, I don't care.
I mean, because whatever's left, you can just...
You need to learn my sign so I can read. You need to learn so I can read your sign language. You deaf? Or is it deaf? Wait, is it deaf? It's pretty good.
It is.
I enjoyed it. I'm saying enjoy like it's all going.
It's about to be.
Thanks for learning sign language for us. 95? Wow. I have to learn more sign language so when I'm live, I can talk in sign language at the same time. I'm rusty. I'm your fave. Stop. Thank you, friend.
How much other stuff
is there? Or I need to... enunciate my words so that you guys can read my lips. enunciate my words. Is that a word?
Enunciate.
Enunciate. Child. By the way, I just posted a new video. So go look. Thank you. Thank you for the badges. Any tips for a first timer who wants to go to OTA? Do you want to just go to OTA? Or you want to like dance and walk? I need a dress made. I started making dresses for a little while. Hi. Well, damn. This shit was tough. God damn. I'm on the runway. I say have fun. If you go to OTA, at first, it may feel kind of like scary, but like, when you start walking, I don't have the time for walking, but when you start to walk, that goes all out the window. You're not going to be scared anymore. How long did it take you to learn? Well, I learned, in school, well, I think this is school, but in school, in sixth grade, everybody had to, like, take a class, like an elective class, and I chose sign language, and we would, like, perform songs and stuff at assemblies in sign language, so that's how I learned. You are the one who started the trim using skin tone mesh for dresses. I don't know what no one said. Thank you, boo. I don't even know how to pin. Child. That's how you know I haven't been on Instagram in that long. Feeling in my soul. What you eating? It's a chicken salad. Hey, guys. What's going on? If you're down, DM me. I would love for you to do a TikTok to my song, if possible. I'm paying. Uh-oh, how that sound, Sam? You ate that with you. Look, thank you so much. Give me some. All right. Yum, 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 yum. Her. You on the set team? Yes, I was captain of the set team at Fashion Industries High School. I'm going to run through the roof. I'm going to go to OTA. Stop playing and come out to OTA, y'all. It's not scary. I used to think it was scary, but it's really not. Hey, Kelly. That's what I said. My sister said they met you at the Telfar event. I'm so jealous. Aw. I met so many cool people at the Telfar event.
Did you get enough of this?
No.
You should.
I didn't want to, like, get too much.
Well, I don't think the dad's gonna eat any more of this, but okay. Maybe we can see Lay safe with some mom when she comes back or something.
Okay. I just wanna like a little bit.
You didn't get any of it?
I just chicken salad. Yeah. It got like a tiny bit of everything.
I don't
know, yeah, I got a little bit though.
She probably wanted most.
Yeah. That's a chicken salad. I'm not sure if I'm going to be doing prom, you guys, unfortunately. I'm taking a break from fashion to focus on my content creating. By the way, I just posted a new video, so I need all of you guys to go check it out real quick. Don't play. Check out my last video. Hit it with a like, hit it with a comment. You know what I'm saying? All that good shit. Mm-hmm. Check that out. Don't be phony. You know? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I haven't done prom for like a year already. Last year I didn't do any prom. I did one prom dress last year. One prom dress. Two prom dresses last year. I'm trying to go to OTA. this Monday, but college whooped my ass. Listen, get your education. That's more important. Yeah, they can't hear it.
I'll give you my
speaker. I don't think they can hear the music.
I'll give you my speaker, but you would need to connect it to something.
That's all right. I'm going to pass these. This rice is kind of burnt.
It was.
Like, why they did that?
You trying to grill?
Yeah.
I'm glad I got it.
They violated it. Now I got a chance for you. Yeah, one here. You like Azalea Banks? I designed her before. She used to be my favorite female rapper. Until she started bugging out and shit. And then she didn't follow me. I'm like, why the fuck you don't follow me for? Bitch, I made you free clothes. Fake. Pisces gang. Are we condensing?
No, not at all.
So Daryl's not eating?
He ate.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, you thought you didn't?
Word, made her some free clothes and the bitch and followed me. Like, wow.
I was getting a little inside. Oh my
god. That's me. I'm about to eat and the music is lit by Matt. It's giving very much. Zinny Zerty, yes, from New York. I think my degree in English, I'm gonna go to FIT to design. I feel like do whatever your heart desires. I never went to FIT, so, you know.